led pretty much the entire way, but Kansas has kept pace with the Irish as Allen knocks down the jumper.
You can't more than she can remember because they need that kind of discipline.
Mabry on the second attempt. Those freshmen got that offensive rebound. On the other end, Cheadle misfires again. Notre Dame's up by 11 with the ball. And Kansas better be careful as Lloyd finishes and draws the foul.
You can't allow Notre Dame to get ahead too quickly. I mean, they have that kind of a...
Kansas with 7 points in the first half. They go right inside for Turner. Knight misfires on a three. Mabry's going to try one herself and chance. Kansas. Aldridge lets it fly in the middle, tried to get it off with the shot clock expiring. Notre Dame picks it off. A one-handed pass. Mabry to Lloyd. That's pretty. 10 points for Knight. Nice backdoor feed, and Lloyd able to finish. Last minute, we've seen three missed wide-open layups. Finally, Lindsey Allen is able to convert for Notre Dame.
That cross just doesn't have enough offensive firepower to hang.
Lloyd.
A lot of times it's one or the other when you play teams, and you've got to have both in order to beat Notre Dame.
Lloyd, nice kick out for a wide-open Mabry, who knocks down her fifth three-pointer of the game, and it leaves Bradley down the lane. Has it knocked away and stolen by Huffman. 3-on-1 for Notre Dame. Mabry lays it off for Westville. Which they did not qualify for the NCAA tournament, so they're trying to get back there.
Yeah, listen, this is early. I mean, I talked about it before. It's November. To the public, to us, Coach McGraw never settles for anything. She realizes they still need to improve. They need to be aggressive.
Wild shot inside by Bradley. Cable throws it out in front for Huffman. Against Bradley, now against Gardner, throws it up and hits. It's 13. Most of those from Knight came in the first half. Chayla Cheadle's shot is blocked by Johnson. Johnson, a talented freshman, takes it all the way in with the left. Thompson sets Johnson to screen, and she hits from the foul line.
I have players that can do the mid-range.
Huffman, another steal. One-on-one with Asia Boyd. Nice move to free herself and then lays it off for Diamond Thompson. Your final score here at the Hall of Fame Women's Challenge, Notre Dame 89 and Kansas 47.